everybody, my name's Chris, and welcome back to our Let's Play Pokemon Crystal! Last time I checked how much money I had, oh, almost 10,000? Yeah, 10,000 Pokedot hairs. Now, that's awesome. It's so cool after I had so much issues, but I haven't called Mom in a while. Let's see how much money she's collected for us. What? You're out of the service? What the? We're on top of a tower! Should we get the best service ever here? Oh, really? Wow, I expected that to just put me inside a tower. Blue Tin Tower, a legendary Pokemon is set to roost here. A roust here. Pokemon's rousting. Uh-oh. And so it begins. Really? That was quick. Is it level 40? That's cool music. He's water, right? So I don't think this will hurt him very much, which is good. Actually, maybe not good, because he's level 4. Oh, I'm level 41, though. Wow! Bubble Beam, really? Alright, well, it's not just Bubble, it's Bubble Beam. Ish! Actually, didn't hurt that much. Actually, try and hypnotize him now. Nope. That would have been nice. Gust! Oh yeah, I guess they are super fast puppies. Super fast puppies. Try it again. One day it'll work. One day. I don't die. Well, I guess I have Hypno too to put him to sleep, but if they don't get to that. Come on! Work, damn it! Are you freaking use your Superman laser beams on me? There we go, jeez man. Alright, so we only have like a few Pokeball. I think we have like 15, which actually I guess isn't that bad. Oh man, I didn't expect it. I thought we'd have to like climb the tower. Wow. I was not prepared for this one bit. One baby bit. Body Slam would be better than Headbutt, right? Critical? Okay, I was gonna say, man. Alright, let's... Well, let's keep going, I guess. Screen seizures out. Uh-oh. Whoa, whoa, Waggy! Alright. Big money, big money! Yeah! I guess confusion would be the other good thing. Parafusion, that's the thing that people like. No, parafusion's bad. What's the other thing people like? Having on like legendary Pokemon to catch them out. Of course. Yay, we did it! Victory! Yay! Like, what the hell? You killed him! I never seen a green paddle like that. That was truly inspiring to see the stuff, but you're even more incredible, Chris. I heard some good mystic power. Some sort of rainbow colored Pokemon. Alright, we gotta load the damn game again. That was awkward. God dang it. Alright, let's try it one more time. Let's throw Hypno up front first, though. Mr. Wiggles. Alright. Mr. Squiggles. Alright, buddy. Listen here, little asshole. You're gonna be great. Alright. I should have tried to hypnotize him to begin with instead of like attacking. I don't know why I bothered attacking him first. That's kind of not a very smart move. It's like, oh, let's do this, bitch! Let's go! This means pretty cool, too. Did I already come out of that? Maybe. Maybe, baby! Alright. Hypnosis. Nice, first try. Haha! Maha! Well, Hypno had like 100% success rate for Hypnosis just because of his little thing, and also because he's a psychic. That'd just be super overpowered. Stupidly overpowered. Oh, really? Jesus! Are you kidding me? That lasted 0 rounds! Lasted 2 rounds, or 2 actually. Lasted 1 round actually. Ray Dance. Ooh, he turned purple. Hypnosis! What can we use against this lad? Is he normal type? I hope not. Yeah, he's not. How's that? Not very good still. He's just too strong, you guys. He's too strong. Headbutt, that's a normal. That's a normal. That's an entire normal. He's gonna wake up this round, isn't he? That's butthole! Nope, he did not. Good, good. In before critical and he dies. Alright, you can headbutt him one more time, I think. And get a critical and kill him again. Oh, perfect! Wow. Wow, I don't think I could get a better chance than that. I only have 11 grape. Oh, 5 Ultra Balls. Well, screw it. Let's use these Ultra Balls first. You can't do it. What if I come first try? Nope. Never in a billion years. There's another thing I know we could, like... No, it can't be like confusion, because then they have a chance of hurting themselves, and then you can never catch them. There's another status element, though, I know. Maybe it is paralysis? It probably is paralysis. I don't know. That hurt a little bit, dude. Oh, that would have been horrible if I accidentally misclicked on headbutt. Let the rain fall down! Alright. I don't know how much this I'm gonna cut out. Let's try a few more Ultra Balls and I'll cut till something happens. So either I die or something. My landlord might be here to collect my rent. Let's see here. I'll wait to see if I get a knock on me. I'll knock on me door. I don't know whether or not to keep going or not. Nope, we're good. I think this is suddenly very awkward. It's fine. I should really just cut at this point, shouldn't I? No, it's fine. He's leaving. I don't even know if that's him or not. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. I don't think it is actually. We're fine. Everything's fine. Was that our last Ultra Ball? Great! Ultra Balls of Fire! Oh, it sure was. Alright, I'm gonna cut until we either go through all these and sadness or, I don't know, something. So, I'll be back, everyone! What? Okay. That was... Wow. This divine Pokemon blows around the world. Always in search of a pure reservoir. He's a Aurora Pokemon. Easy peasy. Great. We did it! We beat the game! I don't know, maybe that guy's like scripted to be much easier than the other legendaries. You've seen! Awesome! Too awesome even! I've never seen a battle that great! That was truly inspiring to see. Okay, you don't say you say different things. Suikin was tough, but you're even more incredible, Chris. I think that's a different speech, right? Heard Suikin missing power, summons a rainbow colored Pokemon. Maybe just maybe. You know what on today will cause that Pokemon to appear. I'm going out to study the legends more. But thanks for showing me that fantastic battle. Play it, Chris. Bye, random guy. You imprisons the guy we've worshipped for millions of years. What are you supposed to do? I thought that was actually still part of the cutscene. That's right, we're down. Three nameless Pokemon. What? Rainbow color Pokemon. In other words, Ho-Oh descended from the sky and gave new life to three Pokemon. They are Suikin, Entei, and Raikou. That's what they said or something. According to that legend, when souls of human Pokemon commune from heavens, descend Pokemon in rainbow colors. Could it mean legendary Pokemon are testing us humans? Yes, these animals are testing humans. The two towers are said to have been built to foster friendship and hope between Pokemon and people. Oh, 700 years ago, but it was ideal, still remains important today. Is there random encounters in here? I'm curious. Is that, nope, you won't tell me a dang thing. So, I like how there's a blatant ripoff of Bellsprout Tower. Wow, really? We can't go up? Huh. Alright, so the old... Wait, how do we go up? Really? The hell kind of tower is this? Am I crazy? Oh no, we gotta say the same dang thing. The heck. So, I'm pretty sure now we have a chance of randomly encountering Entei and Raikou as well. Oh, is this? No. I feel like these statues are blocking my path or something. There's really no way to go up? That's weird. With a stinking tower, you'd think there'd be a way to actually go to the top. I'm just being stupid and missing something here. Alrighty. Take us away, Naraku! So, how small Mahogany Town is, sure took us a forever to move past it, eh? I mean, I guess we did. We are moving past it, but... yeah, there we go. This is weird. Actually, we should probably heal, shouldn't we? We should also buy some more Pikaballs. Because, I don't know. I know there's ways to, like, track down legendaries, and I'm gonna try doing that. I don't know. I don't know how well it's gonna go, but we'll see what happens. I also have no idea how to get the three legendary bird Pokemon in this game. No idea, so... That is definitely 100% something we can look up, as well as how to track down the other Pokemon. But now I can move past here, Route 44. Route 44, Mahogany Town, not Thorn City. Have I fought you yet? Oh, maybe I have. Spirit have conviction on your side, man. Yeah, yeah, you be all convictions. Did I probably fish in here, didn't I? I don't know, I think I explored a little bit here, but I don't know how much I explored. A burnt berry. Ooh, we have full item zone. We should get rid of a bunch of those items. Alright. Actually, I'll do that off screen real quick so you don't have to watch me. I will BRB. Okay, we're back. So, I'm going through my items. I actually have a few things I could use right now, which I didn't know I even had. Oh, damn. I want to sell that nugget. Also, I want to sell a special and all that. But I also have raised attack of one Pokemon. Oh, no. But I don't know who's like... Oh, god dang it. Duh. I was literally about to search up Conroy. I don't know who has like a I don't know the difference between special attack and a normal attack. I have zero idea. I also have a max repel, which I didn't know was a thing. Or at least I forgot it was a thing, I guess. I don't know. What's at the end of this path? Hello. Ack, you made me lose a Poliwag. What are you gonna do about it? I guess Poke battle you, I guess. Fisher Wilton. Wilton! More fishmen. I honestly, like, immediately cut this out. The reason why I'm not immediately cutting it out is because we haven't seen these guys in a while. These little puffy doges. This guy's level 23. Come on, man. Really? I'm curious how much more he's gonna give me. 546. That was the starting phone number of where I used to live. Relevant information. For everybody. Alright. Just freaking drown all these guys out. Drowning in my Goldeens! So, I mean, we could get Goldeens in here? That'd be cool. I've never had a Goldeen before. Sea King. Not how good Sea King is, really. I had to guess it'd be water normal type, because it's just a goldfish, right? That's a normal thing. So I'll decide if it's a normal type Pokemon, if it's like something that maybe would exist in the real world, the real life, in the real life of Zack and Cody. There we go. Good job, buddy. You did it. Wilton! Alright, we're only 10 levels away from Hydro Pump. Just forget about it. 2000. Dang it, Mom! Hey, Chris, how are you? I'll shop. Oh. She bought a doll? Oh no, how much are those? Those are probably expensive, aren't they? Oh, they got away. It was huge. but it must have been 16 feet long. Eh, battle is fun, I'd say. When I'm fishing, sometimes I snag items that people have dropped. No. Although you might have something I might want later, but if that's a thing, I will figure that out later, maybe. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna call mom. Mommy! I'll call my mom in the game more than I call my real mom! Ugh, sorry. 31,000? Oh my god. Okay, I won't say- oops! Did I just get all the money? Hold a second. See, it's kinda cool my mom saves my money, but I don't like how she randomly buys a bunch of crap. What if she like- she like dumped all the money out and then just that wasn't a thing anymore. Did I just get all that money, I wonder? No, I didn't. Wait, what? I have 95,000 Polka dollars? That's a lot of money. What do I need? 10,000 Polka dollars to save up for that? I need to go get rid of some of this money then, don't I? 95,000! 5,000 away from being maxed out. I don't really think I want to be maxed out though, so... Let's murder this guy real quick. I'll do anything. Get my hands on the red Pokemon! Cool. All right. Cutting. Casey has red Pokemon. Of course. See, a lot of times they say some of the rare Pokemon, and they just have something stupid. So I'm sure if you just wanted them and you didn't have them. Anyways, doesn't really matter because he's already probably dead. Oh, I thought it wasn't. I thought he was like just hanging on for a second. Wow. God dang it, Zach. God dang it. Oh, your Pokemon are so appealing. Disgusting. Oh man, we need to like go now. We're like pretty much maxed out. Pokemon has different colors from usual. It's more valuable. What? You mean that's not true? What? Oh, goody. Rupture Ball. I'll take it. Is there anything in this water, I wonder? Maybe. Let's take a look. Aha! It's the rarest of all Pokemans! Lickitung! I didn't know we could catch Lickitung. Level 26, dang, they're getting up there, man! I really want the fisherman and the last to call me and tell me they found something I could have! That's all I want in my life. See, I'm pretty sure they have called me before, but I never went to go get them, so I don't know. Maybe they still have them, then. I mean, even though I call, like, the Dana lass, and she was like, I found something, but I want to keep it. I don't know if that's, like, a thing that expires or what. It makes revive. I wonder if there's... Let's do one more Poke Battle in here, and then we'll go and buy Fire Blast. What are you, Bellsprout? The Leafs. The little Leafies here. Oh, yeah, yeah. I was like, what? I caught this guy because he's stuck. I have him in my party right now, actually. I like how his feet are roots. Oh, nice. I still killed him, even though it's not very effective. Ah, holy crap. We're actually getting some nice EXP drops. Where are we now? Oh, we're like. Yeah, I haven't fought that guy yet, and yeah, it leads back to this guy. Alright, let's fly back to Goldenrod real quick. Real quick. I'm confused as to why I have so much money all of a sudden. I'm a rich bitch. I may have to, like, get my mom to start saving money and deposit a bunch of my money in her, because that sounds really weird. Oops, no, I don't want to go here. I mean, I could heal up, I guess. I'm gonna buy a bunch of Ultra Balls and Repels, but at the end of the game, I'm gonna want to keep a bunch of stuff on me. Markets. Ooh, I could sell a thing here. This just makes this guy look Asian, really Asian. Is that racist? Maybe. Hopefully not. It's not intended to be. Nugget. Oh, wait a minute! No, not yet. Yeah. I'm really curious if my, wait, what do you sell? Nope. It's funny how I sold Luminex thing. It's not that funny, actually. Not funny at all. Alright, what is this place? Pump up your Pokemon. Medication box. Medicine box. Was it medication? Was it medicine? There we go. Oh, wait, we don't want to be here. We want to be at the game center, don't we? Oh, these are all the punch moves, I think. Oh, yeah, electrical punch. There we go. I'm an idiot. Fiery punch. So we all, depending on which game you play. Okay, this is pointless. We should have gone to the game center. God dang it. Did I do it? Oh crap, I might have went to basement one by mistake. It should be automatically on freaking floor one. Dang it. God dang it. Out of curiosity. Okay, I was curious what would happen if we tried to go to the floor we're already on, if it would display the animation, but no. Since they saw that's coming, those sneaky, sneaky game programmers. Whee! Unnecessary bike ride! This is gonna be the game corner, right? Yeah! Alright. Yes, I need game coins, please. For 50 coins, want some? Oh, do I? Oh my god, I can't believe. Wait! We need 100,000, don't we? Hold on a second here. I thought it was only 10,000. Damn it. Oh, we sure do. Which TM is it again? TM25. I like how the other place tells me that's Thunder, which might be helpful eventually. Lizard is TM14. I like how I look this up every time I'm dang here. TM38. So I keep typing TN. Fire Blast. So yeah, that is, we need 5,500 coins. We're not going to be able to get them all now, but this will be a nice money sink. This guy also looks Asian. Why am I noticing that now? I mean, this game is made in Asia. Maybe that's why, you idiot. Gosh. Goody goody gumdrops. Here, we'll save up. Well, let's get a few more. I want to be able to get other stuff too, but... yeah, there we go. Oops! Damn! Oh, no! Did this get 50? I think it got 50 by accident. Damn it. Anyways! Now's as good a time, if any, to end this episode as well as this recording session. This will be the last recording session before I... head off to get my computer fixed. So if you guys never see this video, the answer is they broke my computer and I lost everything. But that won't happen, right? I hope not. Thank you guys so much for watching. In the next episode, we'll make it to what is it called? Ice Path, Blackthorn City. It looks like, I mean, the map goes to Ice Path before Blackthorn City. I'm curious if I have to go through the Ice Pass before Blackthorn City. Dragon's Den. Route 45, Dark Cave, Route 46, and Silver Cave. That's after the Elite Four. Where the heck is the Elite Four at? And why is it on my map? It's very weird. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you all later. Love you all. Bye. Did I already save? I don't remember.